What is good, you guys? So many people here back with another YouTube video today. By the time this video, you guys already know it's going to be Sunday's vlog. Also, happy Sunday. And happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there that are living and have sadly passed away. May you all rest in peace if your dads have passed away. And I hope you guys have a fantastic Father's Day. So today is going to be a little bit of a vlog, plus some gameplay, and maybe a haunted place, I'm not for sure. But Mr. Kaleb got the washer and dryer in the house last night with our with our friend John. So shout out to you, John, for helping. So yeah, we have a washer and dryer now. And Kaleb is just putting everything that we got from our friend and putting it inside the house, and then the majority of it needs to be washed. So yeah, but yeah, happy Father's Day. I'll catch you guys here in a little bit. Okay guys, so I'm inside now. Storm's right there and Oreo's down there. Kaleb is outside, he's getting ready to leave for work. The kids are napping. Kaleb is allowing the washer and the dryer to like clean itself before we use it. And then yeah, today is going to be very busy, but also I wanted to say happy Pride Month if I haven't already. Also, I figured out why most of my videos have disabled comments. It's the content that's made for kids. All of those videos have disabled comments. I'm gonna go in through all of my videos and allow all the comments that are not made for kids. That way you guys can comment on those videos. I didn't know until YouTube Studio updated itself, and now I know why. So, yeah, I'm gonna allow the washer and the dryer to clean itself, and then go do some laundry. I'm gonna feed the cats, and I'm gonna feed Mr. Oreo as well. And then, yeah, I'm probably gonna watch some Wipeout or some YouTube, and then, yeah. But for right now, Mr. Kaleb got us like a little pool that comes with like a little slip and slide thing for the kids to play with when it's hot outside. So yeah, he's trying to set that up right now, because tomorrow I have my other nieces and I don't want to sit inside all day and do absolutely nothing. So he's trying to figure it out, but he's gotta go to work soon, so I don't know how it's going to be. And then I'm gonna ask my dad if we can borrow the lawnmower and if we can borrow his rake. And then that way when Mr. Kaleb has a day off, he can start raking and mowing the yard. So yeah. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but bear with me. Okay you guys, so yes, I know the baby is screaming. I'm gonna go take care of her in a second, but I want to show you guys good, dang it dog, our new washer and dryer and everything. And I don't like the basement, so y'all are gonna come with me. I already threw down two things of laundry that I need to do, so we're gonna go do that real quick. Just get the stuff started, and then I will take care of the screaming child. But I don't like this basement at all. Okay. So, this is the washer and this is the dryer. Kaleb already made sure that the washer did its cycle. Oh, it's cold here. It's cold down here. But, okay, that's not gonna work. I'm trying to figure out a way I can set my phone up, because I feel like something is behind me. I don't get good vibes down here at all. Okay. If anyone's down here,
I'm just doing some laundry. Okay? Okay. What a great way to start. Great. Fantastic. Great. We're just gonna use this shirt that needs to be cleaned anyways. Gonna clean that up. Oops. And then fabric softener. If you can see anything behind me, please let me know. Okay. Holy shit, that was a fly. And then bleach, okay. You open that. Okay. We're gonna start with this vest or this box of clothes. So this is the shirt. It's 3T. All these are 3T clothing that I use to clean up the detergent. Okay, I don't know what's gonna pop out of this box. So I'm just gonna like show y'all. That's kinda cute. I'll kind of like pick and choose like what I want to keep and everything later. That was it turning on. Hello? I'm just showing you guys because... Oh shit, my phone just fell. Oh, Denver Broncos wants a shirt. That's interesting. Okay, that's it for this box. Okay, and then I'm just gonna leave the box here. Okay, and then we have an entire bag of clothes here. Gonna throw as much as I can in here. Oh, it's a cover of some sort. Okay, so we'll figure this out as we go. Oh, it's a little bathing suit. Swaddle or a towel. One of those. Another jacket. A couple more of these. Okay, I missed some, so not if I look, there we go. Couple more items. Okay, I think that's enough. Hi, Rocky. We're just gonna set this aside. Close this.
Love how that always happens.
Okay. So now so that's that. Okay. Now we're gonna go upstairs and let it do its thing. And then I'm gonna go throw more clothes. Go upstairs later. So yeah, I got dishes soaking, I gotta put dishes away, but I'll catch you guys in a little bit.
Okay guys, so the washer's going, I'm gonna start tossing stuff downstairs to continue all of laundry and everything. We honestly don't have that many laundry baskets, so I'm gonna do some online shopping and put some laundry baskets in our, in my cart, and then whenever I get the chance, I am going to buy them. But I have approximately like 5 or 6 hours until Mr. Caleb gets home. Quiet down the kids. They're taking a nap now. But I'm gonna show you guys. So I know what I'm gonna do with that box that I left downstairs. I'm going to use it as something to put all of the stuff that we're going to be using for the yard sale and everything. So yeah, okay, so I'm going to set you guys somewhere, like probably like right here. Okay, so we got this, and it's a diaper disposable thing. I think that's what it is. And then I'm gonna wash this. I think this can come off. Wash it? Yes, it can. So I'm gonna do that. I think. Maybe not. We have a Johnny jumper that I'm gonna
assume you can. I just don't know how. But, and then we got like this baby bath. Then we got two boxes of gifts. Not a bunch of bibs. Okay.
Sure.
Okay, so I'm gonna go through all the stuff when I go downstairs. So I'm just gonna toss this box down. And then I'm gonna toss the other box downstairs in a little bit. But yeah, I do need to get the kitchen cleaned and ready to go because I do have my nieces tomorrow and I kind of need everything to be clean. So yeah. But I'll get you guys here in a little bit.
Okay guys, so as you guys can tell, I took a shower. I saw my sister Ashley. I'm gonna go downstairs and do some more laundry. Okay. So we do not have any dryer seats. I just figured that out. So that's great.
Okay. God damn it.
Stop. Seriously? Hi, Rocky.
So that was the normal load. I'm basically gonna see like the normal thing. I'm gonna see how the different things work besides the drain and spin. So yeah. Still from that one bag that I told you about that was like vacuum sealed. Thank you. Oh, look, another onesie.
Okay.
us this time. Caleb and I got some of these, so I'm gonna go ahead and toss some of those in there as well. I'm just gonna scoot everything over. There we go. So I guess I'm gonna go upstairs now. And we're doing the cold wash cycle this time. You guys hear a little bit?
Alright, so we are going to be playing. I don't know. Litopia underwater? Is that what it said? Yeah. I have no idea what this is. I fully forgot even recording this. But cute so far. I'm watching Wipeout right now while I'm sitting down folding laundry because we got a washer and dryer now from the earlier clips that you guys have seen. And this will be under kids, like, a lot, the kids sector, like, to allow the kids to watch or whatever, you know, YouTube stupid algorithm, I don't know. That's really pretty, the, like, little stars and stuff. I love how it, like, flickers like that. Oh, if you guys can hear the wind in the background, I apologize. I don't know why I decided to play this game, I just did. There's the map of the entire place. Interesting. ATMs. I really don't have much to say this time. If you guys like, you know, the week or the weekend vlogs, please let me know. I'm tired, guys. Today has been really rough. I'm just fucking around at this point. We're sorry, messing around at this point. Escalator. Interesting. TV station, movies, burger maker. I don't ever recall. Oh, it's the roof. It's been a while since I recorded this, so. Roblox Adventures! Yay! LOL. Roblox.